There you go, you're recording now. Coming right off the roof. Can't fucking see. But maybe grab a floor mat and put it on the window. It's the sun's glaring right in my eye. Well, it doesn't help.
What? On here?
Yeah. But back towards you. Towards you. There you go, right there. Fuck, dude, I almost crashed. Everything was set way too high. I'm not real tickled about that inverted V quite yet.
Oh, you mean the recession?
Yeah, it's alright. This is a new antenna on the airplane, so.
Yeah, transmitter. I'm never tickled about any antennas. That's why I like the SD card on board.
Well, I'm not getting the Tronny's glitches.
Alright. Shit, what's happening? Is that you?
Yeah, I rolled it.
I'd kick you. Scared me. Thought I was talking about the Tyrannus glitches and all of a sudden I see it dying.
It's looking pretty clean.
Oh, you're going away, aren't you?
Oh, yeah. I'm damn near to the toll road.
Okay. Because I just lost visual.
Man, that guy's hauling ass down the toll road.
Now, remember, we got to pay to get on the toll road from there after we pick it up.
I'm only half throttle, man, so it's...
Got a bigger motor in this one, right?
It's got a big motor, but it's only half throttle.
Well, I know, but you'll get more torque with a bigger motor, so you'll have less throttle and longer battery life. Yeah, I see how you have the the sun right there.
It's perfectly balanced, though. I mean, look, it just... When it goes up and down evenly, you're balanced, you know, when it flies. I mean, I only gave it, like, a couple clicks upturn. I'm trying to see if we can throttle it down a little even.
Oh, just trying to glide? Cruising speed?
Now that wing is badass. It's completely flat.
Okay, so
with two square carbon fiber rods.
Okay, so you've really...
Oh, this is...
this one up.
Yeah, this one's beefed up. Carbon fiber in the fuselage. Carbon fiber in the wing. Should move, man.
Got your bicycle right there.
But out here, you know, it's going to change no matter what. Right side is the motor.
Yeah.
Right. And that can go down to 9.
Once I see 10.5. Once I see 10.4.
Oh, 10.4, yeah. Well, see how long it's been since we've done this?
I don't remember. I didn't set the timer either.
What do you mean set what timer?
On the prize.
Oh. Well, you got the time I started recording.
Okay. Did I take off pretty quick?
Yeah. Within 20 seconds. Getting to know what you want to know.
There's Roger's house.
Roger who?
That's one of my customers. I've done a lot of work at his house. Sure flying awful low, man.
Yeah.
Hey, Roger.
It should have been better. It was twitching down by his house. Oh, so that's only about 20 feet.
Is that what that is?
Yeah, about 20 feet. 20, 25. Gunning it?
Just a little bit.
Because I see you were 10.3 there for a sec.
I've been noticing that these batteries, the more I use them, the weaker they're.
Oh yeah, just like cell phones, they only last so long.
The problem's really.
That battery charger I bought has a thing on it where it drains it, fills it, drains it, fills it 3 times to get better life.
Really?
Yeah. It's called a maintenance.
On a LiPo too?
Yeah, on a LiPo. It's made to get more life out of it. Good, you land on the roof and then come back off. They'll be like, whoa, what the fuck?
It's a little gusty, man.
Oh, yeah.
It's flying pretty. Look how flat that wing is.
Yeah, it is. You can tell right in the sun how flat it is. About 3 to 5 degrees. What did you change the trim for?
Rudder. Because the thrust is wanting to draw that I gotta watch these ESCs too, man. These ESCs, when they go into low voltage.
Are they the cheap ones?
These are the cheap ones.
Yes.
So here in about a minute, I'm gonna start park flying it. I'm gonna walk out here.
You see how low you can go?
Yeah. I'll have you, if you want to, keep an eye on the screen and just let me know what the voltage is on the right.
Okay.
Yeah. I might actually go out here right now and start. Because I have no idea. These Skywalkers, they've got what's called a soft cut.
Oh, so it's not just a total cut. It'll start spitting?
Give you enough to land, but the soft cut on the Skywalkers are real short.
Oh, alright.
Very short.
It's right over us now. You're at 10-0 right now. 10-3. 10-5. 10-4. See the light. Yes. 10-4. 10-5. 10-4. 10-0, 10-3, 10-4, 10-3.
Hey, you see the finger?
What finger?
Middle finger.
Oh, no, I'm looking at the other thing. Yeah, 10-2, 10-3. 10-2, 10-3. I'd love to see you crash it right into yourself. That would be a good YouTube video. 10-1, 10-2. 2nd, but 10-0. Yeah. 9-7. 9-5. 9-6. 6. 7. 5. 3. 5-7-5-4. 8-0. 7-9. 8-4. 8-5. 8-5.
Gotta work on those landings.
Really?
When did it start to go bad? 10?
I don't know. I was just counting it out for you.
It sounded like 10 was about the magic number.